Damn it, lighting here really sucks. Okay, so what's the name of this crystal? I have forgotten. See how rigid and bumpy and... I mean, you expect it to be kind of thorny and sticky, but it doesn't. There. You know? I don't know. I don't remember the name of what this is, Z. I'm sorry. Anywho, I digress. I digress. Let me... Oh, I forgot to put my stand up. Sorry. Oops, I should have done that the other way. Oh, well, whatever. So, question of the day. Does the soul need to rest? Well, the other question is, what's the name of that crystal? You know, I just can't think of the life. To save my life, I mean, I know I have it written down in my crystal book, but it's kind of heavy. I didn't want to bring that to work. I can't think. I'm sorry. So, I have a couple of friends, a couple of new friends. I guess he's a new friend. And he's a new friend, yeah. Well, within the past year. I guess I got this thing about working too hard. But I slept through your phone call, so I must not be getting enough rest myself, so... My question of the day is, does the soul need rest? And I think so. I think so. The body needs 4, the brain needs 4, that's 8 that we're supposed to get. Does the soul need rest? If it is pure energy form, what scientists say, the more open-minded ones, then... Energy never dies, but energy, I would think at some point, still needs some sort of break. I don't know. You scientists out there, tell me. Because if you just keep using, I mean, I know we're not like the Energizer Bunny or nothing, but, well, to a very limited extent, of course, but... I don't know. I think so. I would think everything at some point needs a rest. You know? I mean, so to most, you know, God did. The Saturday thing, Sunday thing, whichever religion you might be from. So, in thinking of that, I hope my dear, sweet friend Ned, gorgeous, blonde. Oh, God. And he's got those big, beautiful blue eyes that are almost has little specks of silver in them. So when you look at him, you think you're looking at a ghost or something, and you're like, oh, he's real. Well, at least that's what I thought the first time I saw him in the post office. But wow. Or my other dear, sweet friend, Bruce. This big old mountainous chunk of chocolate. You guys need to rest. Take rest. God will pay the bills. Well, God will give you the strength to get up and go to work to pay the bills. How's that? Rest, my friends, rest. So when you rest, what is rest to you? Do you just sit there, nick it in your chair with the remote, your food? I hope so. I hope we all do that from time to time. Well, unless you got kids. Unless you got young kids when we were... Mama didn't even go around the house in her panties and bra, I think, till I was 18, so. Are you kidding? It was hard getting her to do that. It was 120 outside. Give me a break. Come on. Anyway, I think we all need rest. I didn't say so much sleep, because I do realize a lot of people function perfectly well on 4 hours sleep every single night. I am not one of them. that a lot of people don't need eight whole hours, you know. So, if you rest, how is that different from sleep? Because a lot of people think that they're the same thing, but I don't think so. To me, resting is not thinking about, you know, business or the billion things I have to do on Saturday because I didn't get them done last Saturday because I was writing, or anything else. I'm just sitting bucket naked in my chair, me and the remote control and a big, huge Arizona iced tea, you know. Okay, maybe some soft cookies. And just rest. And you just, you know, veg out in that not thinking about anything because you're thinking about being in the character that you're looking at on TV or whatever. I don't know. What is rest to you? How do you do it? What do you do when you are resting versus be doing anything else in life? I'm not going to make a list. You think of your own list. You know? Do you rest? Do you get ample rest? When I drove, I used to rest while I was stuck in traffic. I mean, think about it. It's easy to do. It's easy to sit there and meditate and tune out while you're going, you know, 1 mile an hour. Not too far deep there, you know, just like on the first level. Don't be like having your, what is it when your eyes do that thing and you're really falling asleep, when you're really sleeping? Rapid eye movement? No, not that far, not that far. You know, and that was really great because that's why I could never, in my mind, understand. Oh, I'm stuck in traffic. I hate it. I hate traffic. Rest. Just rest. You're not going anywhere. It's not like the guy next door is going to open his door and hit your car on the freeway. Because we have a lot of traffic here. You know, so just rest. Just, you know, turn up the jazz or whatever, you know, you love to listen to. Turn up some Dolly. Reba. Hey, that's my girl, Reba. Mwah. So beautiful. And just, you know, tune into the words. Fancy. You don't have to get me down. Anyway, that's one of my favorite songs by Reba McEntire. And just rest. Just, you know, be at peace. And that's what I keep telling myself more and more and more and more, because I find that unbehaved children still irritate me. Yeah. So I have a little sign up now at my desk. Rest. Let peace be still. When some little tiny screaming 10-year-old is running his trains through the lobby and, you know, the mother's trying to have a meeting with the lawyer. I'm sorry to you that have kids, but children and meeting with lawyers do not go hand in hand, okay? Oh, my mama would slap me. That is so unprofessional. You knew the meeting was taking place 2 weeks ago? Get a sitter, okay? Or have a very quiet child and play with your puzzles, not trains that go, ooh, and you're running all over the room like a little banshee. No. Sorry, people with kids. They need to learn how to be well-behaved and sit still in business meetings, too. So, what's your question? What is rest? And what is this crystal? My two dear, sweet brother friends, rest today. I wish you peace in your heart, but more so peace in your mind so you can slow down just a teeny bit. I didn't say stop. All I said was slow down. Okay? Be at peace today. Give your soul a rest. Try to just think about a rose or something you don't normally think about, you know? Be at peace. I love you. Love yourself. Bye.